The disruptor can desynchronize subatomic resonances, which invert polymolecular structures, causing them to implode.
It makes things go boom.
Technically, it makes things go shwee-choo! It's important to be accurate.